What's it like in there, Rocket?
Cramped.
Oh, here.
Yep.
Okay, here.
Ugh, these ground wires are just tied together. Lucky I don't get fried.
Do not die in that hole, rodent. You'll be unable to retrieve your corpse.
You're all heart, Drax.
My heart is only a small component of my anatomy.
You said it!
And here? Rocket, did that work?
It's half-powered, but I don't got enough juice to flip the circuit yet. There's gotta be a second node.
Okay. There, keep it like that. I can get up to the throne now.
Better hope that panel actually works, because I'm out of things to tinker with down here.
Of course it'll work. See?
Nailed it.
That is the wrong elevator.
What?
He's right. Groot went down on the other side.
Well, it's the only one we got, sweetheart.
Call me sweetheart again.
Look, I'm sure they both lead to the same place.
Her voice does not convey certainty.
Sick. We're almost there.
I gotta say, this is going pretty smooth.
Kinda nice for a change.
Please. You get bored if it was all smooth sailing. Remember the cargo run for the Haunchy?
I remember you nearly jumping us into a black hole.
Here's my point. The exciting bits are what stick with you.
What the piece of scut?
Right on cue.
It's not that. Something's wrong.
Shh. Heads up, more guards. I would give a wide berth, Peter Quill.
Oh, come on, you hunk of junk.
Flark! Anyone else got a bad feeling all of a sudden?
Rocket, keep it down.
Stuff it, Quill. Groot's tracker just went dark.
You said we're almost there. I'm sure he's fine.
You ain't sure as scut. Groot!
That could have gone better.
Could have gone worse. At least he didn't wake anyone on his way.
The rodent has tiny padded feet.
Easy does it.
We are not the ones wearing jet boots.
And yes, I'm sure. He wouldn't. Maybe we should hurry up. Rocket, wait for us!
He did not wait.
Thanks, Drax. What's with this place and no railings? It's like they got the architect from the Death Star.
I am not familiar with that installation.
We should probably split up.
Ugh. Ugh.
Rocket, we found him! Over here!
Easy there, bud. I'll get you out in a flash.
Whoa! Hey, let's not turn him into kindling.
Stand back.
We'll breach the perimeter.
It's too thick.
It's too thick.
Who knew?
That's it. Just like the Arago drop, bud. On three, two... Oh, that dashed witch stripped you down to your bark. You know, we'd have showed up sooner, but I twinkled the toes.
Good to have you back, Groot. Now all we need is an exit. I guess Groot knows the way.
Hey, wait up, bud. What's going on? Say something.
You okay, Groot?
Shut it, Quill.
What did I do?
You're the one who insisted on the stupid plan. Now that freaking monster queen is... I don't know.
Perhaps the tree has been bewitched.
Hey, come on, talk to me, bud. What did that Badoon Flarka do to you?
Oh, crap.
Guardians of the Galaxy. You fools thought you could cheat me and suffer no consequence.
Groot.
Which one of you thought it wise to entrust your absurd scheme to a Flora Colossus? You call him friend, yet you ignore his very nature, overlooking the fact that he is...
the worst liar in history.
I told you, he can't just pretend to be monstrous.
To his credit, he kept your secret for almost an hour.
Lady Hellbender, let us settle this honorably. I will face you in combat.
Honorably? Your offer is worthless, Destroyer. There is no escaping my wrath!
I can work with that.
Dweller, feast upon them!
That!
never see it coming! We've got to freeze it in its tracks! No! Not again! Enough toying with them! End this!
All right! Ground control!
Don't forget about the big one!
And beware the spine protrusion!
Don't have to tell me twice!
What is next, Peter Quill?
Swarm them, my pets!
Take these jiggles, you silly jiggly heaven!
Beats me! It's dead now, though!
What's next, Peter?
Ding ding! Round two!
Go get them!
Been too long since I blew something up!
You must destroy the cores! The beast must feed upon these gelatinous creatures!
We can't let it get its strength up!
No!
I thought you'd never ask!
Come on, you overgrown octopus!
We're gonna cut you into tiny pieces!
You'll struggle in vain!
They're outside to regenerate!
Smash it inside! Just some general life advice!
Curse you!
Sparkly out there. We're blasting shots at them and it's so much fun. But if we lose our focus, if we can't let go of these crazy thoughts spinning us upside down, we're done.
Who's with me?
I am with you, Peter Quill.
Bring it on!
What?
I don't think the goo matters. It's the spikes inside.
All you jack root Kura!
I'm ready! Find me another Nice to meet you!
All right! Last leg!
Rally, my dwella! Destroy them! Now, overwhelm them!
Not too late to call the stop!
We have long past that opportunity!
Pulverize them! Face me!
Ha ha ha! The end draws nigh, Lady Elvender!
Do not speak.
Hey, Quill! Wanna see some fireworks?
I have crushed the Jaffy's inner core! Take heed of the explosive, Peter Quill!
Punch that thing into nothingness!
No matter what I cut off, it comes back!
The prickly interior must be shattered!
I say, return to center! Make some room!
The explosive could be useful in cool!
It's got my name on it!
Peter Quill, unleash me onto these fools! Brace yourself! Welcome, death!
We have made an awful mistake.
And an awful amount of cash.
There is no escaping Lady Hellbender's wrath.
We'll see about that.
What the?
hunt us to the end of the universe.
Who gives a scut? We got off that mudball with the money, didn't we?
Only after the talking tree betrayed us.
I am Groot.
I do not speak tree.
Hey, you got a problem with Groot, you got a problem with me.
Whoa. One problem at a time.
Lady Hellbender will seek her revenge, mark my words.
Then she'll have to get in line. First, I gotta call Corel.
The sooner we get this fine paid, the better.
Yeah, so we can go back to focusing on being broke.
That's weird.
Is money all that you think of, Rodent?
No, I also think about bombs.
And booze.
Bombs made out of booze?
Nikki!
Is it true? You really want to know that?
There's something wrong with the connection.
Did you twist the thingy?
Yeah, no dice. Nikki, is your mom around? I really need to talk to her.
She's with me. Inside me. After you left, we went into the quarantine zone. I smoked more and there was dark fog.
Did you try narrowing the band?
First thing I tried. It's gotta be something else. I'm losing you, Nick. Can you put your mom on?
I knew you were my dad. I smashed light. I knew the other Raker said it was a miracle.
I think something has happened to the girl.
Yeah, it's called she's Nova Corps.
Can you fix it?
Yeah. Keep your star pants on. I'll go check the array.
You bring her back. You need an air back. I just need to...
It's just an array.
Just an array? Look at it, Quill. Where am I gonna get the parts to fix that? It's flarked! I told you it was a mistake to keep that thing. But did you listen to me? Oh, no. We don't listen to Rocket. He just has to fix the frickin' ship.
I promise we'll get it fixed soon.
Yeah, just like you promised to get your girlfriend to go easy on us? Yeah, okay.
Hey, that's not fair.
You know what isn't fair, Quill? Being the only one who actually seems to give a scut about the Milano. Look, guys, we need the doc to fix the array. Luckily, I know a guy on Nowhere has got the parts we need, and he can get rid of that Nova tracker cheap.
We cannot abandon the child. The behavior was erratic.
The llama thingy chewed the wires, Drax. It was probably just a bad connection. And if we remove the tracker, Corel will make sure the entire Nova Corps fleet is on alert for us.
Gamora's right, we made a promise. I made a promise. See if you can pinpoint where Corel is. We pay the fine.
Quill, are you freaking kidding?
Sounds like Groot's got that toothy bastard under control. Better not come back here and try to finish chewing through my ship! Or else.
Must be the assassin.
What did I do again?
The refrigerator door was left open.
Yeah, Gamora.
Or was it the abomination?
Yeah, Rocket.
Gamora, did you find... Are those dolls?
Yes. No. It doesn't matter. The Halos Hope's in the Teyo system. Coordinates are in your console. So you surprised me. Once. Don't get used to it.
Okay, Corel, get ready to be impressed.
If you're waiting for me to reopen that page, I won't.
Looks like your girlfriend held up her end of the bargain, Quill.
We know for sure it's her.
Checking. Same designation as before. It's definitely Halos Hope.
doing to my ship?
Relax. Standard Nova Corps procedure. My ship's fine.
Which part?
Ask Quill. He's the one who keeps crashing.
All right. Let's pay that fine.
So, what should we do with the leftover money after we pay off the cops? I say we get a landing assist program.
There won't be much left, but we should use it to get intel on our next contract.
We should use it to acquire food.
Yeah, Drax wins.
Yes!
Rocket'll come around, just try not to eat anything else, okay?
Get out of here.
You mean?
Okay, here we go.
If they so much as scratched her pates, we get Nova Corps to reduce our fine.
Good luck with that.
It's gross negligence.
Negligence.
That's what I said.
Where is everybody?
Most Nova stations are heavily automated, all synchronized by the world mind.
It is unsettling.
Not like they had much choice after the war.
M-ship. Designation Milano. Move to holding space R734EL. Present validated ticket to kiosk prior to departure.
Relax, Rocket. It's standard procedure.
You keep saying that.
This isn't exactly my first Nova Corps find. Yours either.
First time I'm paying one. Larkin knew I should have stayed on board.
You know, it does seem kind of extra empty around here. Coming, Rocket?
Yeah. What kind of name is The Rock, anyway?
Okay, it's not supposed to be this empty.
Is it a holiday?
Space cops don't take holidays.
Hello?
I'm Groot.
We're here to pay a fine? Looking for Centurion Corral?
Door's locked.
Well, we tried. Come on, let's go.
We're not leaving. We'll go to them if we have to. Look! The door controls are on the other side if we can get you there.
So what? Now I'm supposed to hack Nova Corps security?
I mean, you don't think you can.
Cheap shot, Quill.
We are discussing breaking into a Nova Corps facility.
It ain't